Alam mo si Ronald is one of the encyclopedias of movies, whether foreign or local. Si Ronald ang parang, 'di ba, kung may mga expert sa any subject, mm-hmm. si Ronald ang expertise niya movies. Alam niya yung acting, actor, even not just yung mga trivia but very deep knowledge of movies. Noon pa lang, I think he really wanted to have also a venue for independent movies and movies na may different from the mainstream. Mm-hmm. So, yun yung ano ni Ronald, isa sa mga contributions din niya to Philippine cinema is that yung pag-create itong parang festival natin ng mga cinema. Indies, oh, yung cinema one, ano, originals. Ano yun? That's what you get from somebody who is passionate about the medium and yan yung tinungoan nun. Parang isang tao na mahilig noon pero gusto niya be creative. Quentin Tarantino was like that because si Quentin Tarantino ran a video rental shop noon. And then lahat yan, pumasok sa utak niya, naging ano, naging mga ano na sources of his movie. Movies niya parang was inspired by a lot of what he saw during being a video guy, video store guy. So may pagkaganon si Ronald.